Hello everybody, this is Eddie Zierbush. So today we're going to be installing a video card inside a, I believe it's a HP Compact Elite 8300. So I have never done this before, so we're just going to give it a shot. I saw a couple of videos on YouTube, so that should help me out enough to install this. Alright, so here we have a GeForce GT710 video card, 2GB DDR3. And yeah, it's a PCIe 2.0. So here we have the video card. And I believe we need to change the bracket to a low profile. Here we have two pieces. I believe one of them is for the monitor, and the other one, I'm not sure. Anyways, I have some needle nose pliers to see if we can unscrew these little bolts. Maybe I should have, there it goes, it's working. It might be a little cringing because I've never done this before, guys, but we'll figure it out. Okay, there goes one. Just need to loosen up the other one. My fingers have paint, guys. I was painting earlier, so sorry about that. Looks like it's coming loose. Let's flip this around. Let's get rid of this. Oh, there it goes. I don't have to remove that. That's cool. Oh, I do. My bad. See guys, I really don't know what I'm doing, but hey, bear with me. Maybe I should speed up on this part, huh? Okay. Cool. Well, brackets are off. Or the bracket is off. Let's try to put this one in there. I believe it goes like this. Yeah, see what? Okay, that's one. And let's see what's in here. I believe it goes like this. Pretty much self-explanatory, guys. Here is the other screw. Okay. Bam. Simple as that, guys. Okay, so we got two. I believe this one goes on top. And, yeah. And I believe it goes here. You guys see that? I believe it goes in the middle one right here. It has a plastic cover. Goes. Let's try to install the first one. Wait, it looks like it's too big for it. Oh, no, no, it's good, it's good. I just don't, I can't seem to, alright, let me see. And let's move this out of the way. We no longer need it. And this over here. Come on, man, you can do it. There it goes. I want to hook at it. I want to, okay, there it is. Let's see. It seems like this piece is on the way. Maybe I have to remove it or something? What is this? Oh, okay, okay, I get it. You're supposed to slide it in there. Okay, okay. You got it. Let's put this in here. Slide it in. I usually have my brother do this stuff, this kind of stuff. But my brother's busy right now. Okay, pull that up. That's what we're not going. Nope, is there some papers? Am I missing something? Oh, man. Like, it's in there, but it's not all the way in there. Okay, hold on, guys. Check this out. Whoa. Okay. Okay, pull back. Alright, pull back. Let's try it again. It's embarrassing, guys. But there's only one way to find it. Figure something out if you do it yourself. Oopsie. Pretty sure this is like super easy, guys. I've never done this before, man. I don't wanna like force it in there either. I know this crack is not big enough. Maybe I gotta look back into that. Into the video, the DVD. I'm just gonna have to pause it, guys. I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't wanna put it up here because they didn't say it to put it up there. Should I try to put it up there? Don't see it fitting in there. Let's see. See that? I feel like that this opening is not big enough. Let's try again. Let's try it again. Let's move it out of the way. This video should have been easy, but it was a video bit about me struggling how to put this in. Ah, man. Oh, alright, I'm just gonna put it flat, lay it flat. Maybe I can see it better like this. You guys won't be able to see, can you? Let's get this camera closer. Yes. things. Ooh. Okay, can you guys see that? Alright. Let me see. I feel like I need to use this tool to open, maybe stretch out this opening. Seems like this is the part that's giving me trouble. Okay, open it up like that. Okay, that works. This, this. Come on. It is. I know. Okay, I see what's happening now. Okay, I see. Okay. Come on, Ed. Do it. There it goes. There it goes. Okay, it went in, but it didn't go in. I'm trying to break the sealer. See what happens when you depend on your brothers to do things. There it goes. Wait, it's in, but it's not set in. What am I doing wrong? It's like it's in, but it's not in. It's in the pin, though. Like, but over here is not aligned. Okay, I see what I was doing wrong. Ay. Instead of opening the thingy, see, I need a screw to hold this down. So the pins over here are good. Yeah. See, because I was trying to put it in between here instead of just using this to push it in or pin it in. That's what I was missing. I was trying to put it in here. I hope you guys can see that. But there, it's in. This needs a screw right here. Maybe it doesn't. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good right there. Okay, where's the cover? It is here. Should have been like a 5-minute video. I don't know how much time we got. We had 13 minutes, man. I'm gonna have to fast forward it. So I'm just gonna have to edit the video and this. Oh, okay, I see what I'm doing. There, bam. Bam, right there. Okay, that was up. Papers fell off. Power it up. And then got some, what is this called? I don't know what this is called. We're going to hook it up to the monitor. this on and work it out. Let the screws kind of pull it in. This stuff makes me more nervous than ever, guys. Okay, one thing going in. And then you can do it. Something's going on. Come on, I have it. Oh, the whole thing just went loose. Okay. And that's what that screw is necessary. Okay, looks like it's going in. Nice and sturdy. Bam! Forward. I just want to thank my buddy Caesar for this TV, this computer, and monitor. Appreciate it. God bless you, brother. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, I see it now. Here. Got sausage fingers in here that came in. Reach it in. Okay, come on, Ed, you can do it. Okay, I believe it's in. It's not coming in nowhere. It's not going out. Oh yeah, there it goes. Okay, let's turn it on. Hopefully everything works out. Where is the mouse? Work, turn on. It's turned on. I have no signal. Oh, maybe I have to turn this on. Nothing? Come on. Alright, let's go in. Come on. Okay. Let me turn it on. What did I do wrong? Nothing. The video card is running. Okay. Oh, it's somewhere. Oh, there it goes. I see the HP. There goes Windows. That's what I'm talking about. Must have been something. You know what I forgot? I need batteries. It's working, my peeps. Alright guys, thank you very much. It's working, it's loading. Appreciate it for viewing. Thank you very much. Frozen. All right, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you, Caesar. I appreciate it, brother. Take care, bro.